Hello and welcome to another episode of my F122 driver. First time I've been in Miami since season one, but as we come into
time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. It's Carlos Sainz in pole position, and it's Charles Leclerc in P2. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Perez, Fernando Alonso, George Russell, and Verstappen, Tsunoda, Norris, Stroll, and Guan Yu Zhou, Albon, Mick Schumacher, Robert Schwartzman, and Hamilton, Brown, Latifi, Kevin Magnussen and Pierre Gasly, Ocon and Oscar Piastri. Now it lights out just moments away. It's time to go down to the track.
Place. Okay, DRS will be enabled this
1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Open, so let's box this lap, box this lap. Okay, some information on Norris. They seem to have an issue. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Gaps of the car ahead is 1.7 seconds. Lando's in the pits. Lando in the pits. The car behind you's just come in for the hard tyres. Car behind, running hard tyres. Front is 1.5 seconds. Teammate by 6.8 seconds.
the position. Try to keep focus.
Was to take the win for Ferrari today. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win? And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today. A stunning win for Ferrari.